everybody that he is the most legendary. He's here! A rousing hometown ovation for one of the greatest of all time, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. Mr. WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels, who 20 years ago in this building as part of the Royal Rumble event won the WWE Championship.
You think Shawn's having some flashbacks?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome WWE Hall of Famer, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
Now, ladies and gentlemen, due to the extraordinary demand by the WWE Universe trying to subscribe to the WWE Network and experience the Royal Rumble event, there's been some issues, some delays with signing up for the WWE Network. Those have been cleared up. They've been fixed, so there's still time to go to WWENetwork.com right now to sign up and get your 30-day free trial, including tonight's Royal Rumble.
No doubt one of the greatest of all time.
In his hometown of San Antonio.
Hello, San Antonio! It is great to be back home. Got to have lunch with my little 84-year-old mama this morning. Wonderful, wonderful thing. Now, as many of you may know, 20 years ago, in this very building, I was fortunate enough to regain the WWE Championship in front of my hometown crowd. But to be perfectly honest, we're not here to talk about me. We're here to talk about the Royal Rumble and the road to WrestleMania. Now, the million-dollar question is, out of the 30 gentlemen that enter this ring, who is the man that is going to ensure himself a main event spot at WrestleMania? Now, is it going to be Brock Lesnar? Is it going to be Goldberg? Is it gonna be Braun Strowman? Is it gonna be The Undertaker? Clearly, I do not have answers to this very, very big question. So there's only one thing left to do, and that is get this party started. San Antonio, we want you to have fun as only you can do, and we want you to make some noise as only you can do. And if you're not down with that, we got two words for you.
The great Hall of Famer Shawn Michaels, Mr. WrestleMania, here tonight in his hometown of San Antonio. Again, ladies and gentlemen, we do want to say that due to the extraordinary demand by the WWE Universe, try to subscribe to the WWE Network and experience the Royal Rumble event. There's some issues, some delays with signing up for the network, but those have all been cleared up now. So there's still time to go to WWENetwork.com right now to sign up and get your 30-day free trial, including tonight's Royal Rumble.
That is how you get the party started here.
Yeah, it doesn't like being at home.